I here to put America on late notice that no longer will actions be tolerated, and I are declaring fatwa of holy war on all you. Down with infidels.
Cut! Okay, it's not bad. But remember, you hate America, right? And I need to see that on screen. I need to feel that emotion. So let's try that again from the last line.
Holy War, scene one, take five.
Action.
Down with infidels.
Cut. I mean the other last line.
The down infidels. Kusimak. Getting infidel. Itebarhote. Getting down with infidel.
Cut.
I have a dream.
Shala! Maha!
Habibi!
Habibi.
Holy War, scene 10, take 16.
Now you are laughing at us, but when this is all over, we will see who is laughing.
Wait. Even the Sharmuta.
Oh, sorry about that, my bad.
Line. You will rue the day.
Meal time!
Cut! Okay, people, let's break for lunch. Let's get back here in 1 hour.
Lunch?
Ibn Sharmuta.
You do your best and they spit on you.
What the hell's he doing?
Excuse me, sir. We have reports of animals being slaughtered on the premises.
Guys, listen, relax. I know why you're here. We're just doing a little thing for the internet. I don't even have
Gentlemen,
any animals on
I'm sure set. There's no problem here. Sven Herdahl, marketing VP for 21st Century Pictures.
Hi, Sven.
I think I can handle it from here. Now, where's our man of the hour?
Oh. You, wait, hey, get him!
Echo, hold me! Go down!
Holy War, scene 17, take 34.
Action.
America will feel the wrath.
Whoa, hold it. We cannot have our number one guy looking like this. This might be a good time to add in the changes that 21st had in mind. And we have got to do something about that eye, baby. Ouch! Makeup!
Come on, get back!
Sven, I know you're trying to help, but that was the only makeup artist that I had, and this is really getting out of control.
Listen, Mr. Director, I think you need to be a part of the solution and not part of the problem. Now, if you can't handle the job, I'll call someone else in who can. Got it,
yeah,
sweetheart?
No, Sven, I don't got it. I got my kids coming here in a half hour.
Kids are important.
Okay, all I'm saying is that this is unprofessional, it's totally unacceptable, and Sven, just fix it. I'm gonna go back to set.
Hey, good luck with that.
That's nice.
Hold it. Listen, they don't give us any commercials on this internet fad, but don't worry. A little product placement, we recoup a few bucks. That's good. Ayo, hell. Our marketing teams have determined that is a very popular slang term among the teens, a core demographic for our message. Ties in nicely with your mission. And considering that you want to send us all to hell, huh? It's like a double meaning, huh? Right? Who loves you, baby?
Satan. I lie awake at night, thinking of ways.
So, where do you need me?
Hey, right on time, Mr. Osama. Here's your hearing impaired helper. He'll be doing sign language while you speak. It'll reach a much larger audience that way. And he's a bull, a big animal. Kids love animals. Kids are important. And the symbolism of a bull, well, you know, like BS, like America is full of BS. Get it, baby?
But he's cow. God willing, we will strike with the incredible
hand. Wait. Thank you. Here we go. Let's just put this right here. That's perfect. Gotta brand them young.
Hello. My name is Osama Bin Laden. Today I have very special... I don't understand.
Look, Osama. Sami, baby. Sex sells, kid. Hey, I don't like it any more than you do, but you know the almighty American dollar rules.
No, wrong message.
Yeah, baby's right. There we go, baby. How about that? Jihadis, breakfast of radicals. You want to get your message across, right, baby?
No, bad message.
Hell yeah, baby, it is a bad message. A bad message from a bad man. Okay, Mr. Director, what the hell are you waiting for? An Oscar? I'm so excited! The merchandising deal came through! It's the Osama Bin Latte. There we go.
Crisp desert taste brewed with hatred.
Holy War, take 39, 58, 69, 82.
Get out of the shot, please.
There we go. Good, that'll draw attention away from the injury, baby. And get this, baby, the flag is small, right? Huh? It's like you can fit the whole country in the palm of your hand, huh? Shows you mean business. Nobody puts baby in a corner. Ah! Come on, baby, bring it home.
Shoot him! Americans.
Cut! That's a wrap.
Everywhere around the world, they try to kill America. Did you hear it? I write words to song.
I said.
I will jihad you, big Mac eating motherfucker.
Got a dream to share. America.
I learned buck American.
I hear till Bush find me. Long time, I think.